the spiced holiday ale brewed with cinnamon, ginger, orange, and lemon peel, and a sleigh load of honey. So because it's a Christmas, that's why that's funny. Anyway, I digress. There we go. So this is what we're going to be drinking. Oh, good.
Nutmeg.
Oh, wow. Yeah, you get a lot of it on the nose.
Drinking Brew Kettle and the winter warmer. The other night, I think Wednesday night, we actually had the IPA, double IPA. That
was awesome. That for a second. I'm getting something else here. What does that say?
Yeah,
it says orange blossom cinnamon. Yeah, I was, I'm tasting almost cardamom there, but it's not in here, but it's the flavor I'm getting.
It's slight. Yeah, it's definitely a Christmas beer.
Let me put this a little more in here, see if it is up. There we go. I'm going to top it off just a touch here. Wow, you do get the...
8%.
I'm not a fan of spiced beers as a whole, and I've said that before in several videos.
It's slight.
And there are some that I really like. I really enjoyed this year, the Witch Hunt from Bridgeport. But this is a big version. I mean, that was just a session. This is 8%, obviously, a session. This has done really well, too. The ones that work for me
with the
spices... don't overtake the malt. For the meat, the malt comes up, and then you get the spices, and it works well together. When they work well together, the beer works for me. When all I taste is a spice, they don't work. That's what works! How many of you... Oh, that whole big speech! Anyway, hey, this is Stuart!
We had the double IPA the other day. Awesome. One of the best double IPAs I've had this
trip. Oh my gosh, the Old 21?
Yes, for that.
Oh my gosh. Oh, holy.
Lovely winter beer.
Moses, I almost
nice. Put the nutty drink burn this beer spice on the up. Mouth, but you just.
Oh my
nice
goodness.
Spice. Just warm.
I got all excited. Things started moving. Anyway.
Oops. Thanks, Tom Chipman.
Wow, very nice.